Hi, we need to find area of region for x comma y such that xy is less than equal to 8 and y is between 1 and x square, dono including. So we can draw a graph of xy equal to 8. Kya hoga? Hyperbola. So ye dono blue lines, or y equal to 1 and y equal to x square. For y equal to x square, it will be a parabola, and y equal to 1 will be a straight line parallel to x axis. So y equal to 1 को भी हम draw कर लेंगे, ये रही y equal to 1, तीनों curve आ गए, तो हमें actually क्या करना है, जो इस तीनों को satisfy करे, for xy less than equal to 1, ये बीच वाला area था, for y greater than equal to 1, y equal to 1 से ऊपर वाला area, और y less than equal to x square, इसके लिए ये जो parabola बना, इनके नीचे जो भी portion बनेगा, ये सब y less than equal to x square वाला area, तो common area बचा, ये अगर ये common area का area find करना है, तो we can find along x axis, यानी 1 से लेकर ये point तक integration find करें, और ये point से लेकर ये point तक जो भी यहाँ पर x के along आएगा वो, or else दूसरा तरीका जो generally हम use नहीं करते, orientation सबको पसंद नहीं है, कौन सा, along y axis, तब your upper curve will be blue line, lower curve will be your, say, the other line. तो इसे हम लिख सकते हैं, ये points 1, 2, 8 और 4, तो remember, एक तरीका 1 से लेकर 2 का integration करेंगे, upper curve होगा parabola, lower curve y equal to 1, और we can integrate along, say, y axis, ये 2 से 8 नहीं करना हमें, सीधा करना है, तो 1 से लेकर 4, है ना, along, y axis, upper curve as I told, ये upper curve है, तो x equal to क्या होगा, 8 by y, ये lower curve होगा, जब यहां से देख रहे तो इसके लिए क्या होगा, ये y equal to x square, मतलब you can write x equal to root y, first quadrant में तो positive, so we'll get integration from 1 to 4, 8 by y minus root y dx, which can be integrated as 8 log y minus y power 1 by 2 ka integration, y power 1 by 2 plus 1 divided by 1 by 2 plus 1, which is 2 by 3 times of y power 3 by 2. Limits kya hai iski? 1 se 4. So, ab 4 aur 1 substitute karne pe, we will get 16 log 2 minus 2 by 3 times of 8 minus 8 into 0 plus 2 by 3. So, basically, humne kya kiya? Ye andar aata 2, sorry 4, but usse likhenge 2 square, 2 upar se bahar aa gaya. Multiplication mein toh 8 into 2 will get 16. So 16 log 2 yahan se ban raha hai. Ye 0, 16 by 3 minus mein, 2 by 3 plus mein. So we'll get minus 14 by 3 for that. So 16 log 2 minus 14 by 3 is the area, which is your option C. Thank you.